Well, good evening and welcome to the semi-final of the British Open 2021 live from Q-Zone in Carlisle. We see Dave Causier against Rob Hall. It's a 90-minute match clock. The other semi-final is Peter Sheehan against Peter Gilchrist. Few commentators jumping on through spells over the 90 minutes. Tune in. Don't forget to give us a like and a share across whichever platform you're watching it on, whether it's on Facebook or YouTube. And also, if you're new to World Billiards, Facebook, give the page a like, and if you're on YouTube, give it a subscribe and you'll be notified every time. They're live. You with our two players and the referee. Three.
Thank you. Causier 2. Six. 13. 59. two. Two 14. through 16. Thank you. 275, 277. Nine. Two. Five. 6. Four. 12. 14. 25, 27. 28. 3. Two. Two, five. Four. 200. Two. 285. 287.
3, 3, 7, 5. Yeah, there's just 2 points on that. There's just two points, but it's put them on there.
No,
just give me a go.
Thank you. Five. 27.
Six. 96. Six. six. What they take.
Wow, wow, what a match that was. So the final. In fact, we need to wait. I know someone asked in the comments. Do we know what the score was on the other side? We're just waiting for the full confirmation on the other semi-final. So the other final will be played at 6:30 UK time, that's in about 25 minutes. So now's the time to go and make a cuppa. Make sure you press the notification bell on YouTube and Facebook so you know when we come live for the final. Maybe some guest commentators throughout that one as well. See you very shortly.